Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to, I think this is probably part 7. I hope it is. But yeah, part 7 of our Terror Burning series. So last episode we finished all of the Vanishing Journey prequests. This episode we should be clear on just grinding. Basically grinding to 10. Hope. It's 2x EXP event right now, and I think I have like 2 hours left before the 2x. So, I guess we'll do a little bit of a grinding episode. I mean, at this point it's just pure grinding. I just gotta see how fast I can grind. Or how fast the EXP goes. I will be grinding at cave, which is here. Oh, someone's here. It's here. I'm sorry. I'm gonna switch channel. Oh, there's an e-boss here. Oh, someone's here. Wow, there's so many people here. Wait, this is the least populated server. Elysium is like the least populated server. Why are there so many people training here? I can't find the channel. What if I can't find the channel? Oh, found a channel. Alright, we're good. Alright, so pop this, pop this, pop this. Okay, Rune of Destruction. Oh, 700k range. That is beautiful. Oh, I used it all. Right. That's really good. How fast can I kill him? That's actually pretty fast. I'm doing like 10 mils. So, not bad. We gained around 7% already. I mean, we don't one-shot them. Kind of don't one-shot them. This is not bad, the rotation. We're killing mobs. Good spawn, decent spawn. Even without any modifiers, spawn modifiers. Oh, if you guys are wondering about my equipment, I kind of did change it a little bit. I'm still missing so many parts, and I still somehow have, well, inflated damage right now. But I have 5- wow, I have 5k strength? That's insane. Oh, Apollo Portal would be so good. Yeah, the biggest upgrade that I made was the Tyrant Cape and the Pink Holy Cup. And then the boots I found last episode, and they don't have anything done to it, just nothing on it. Except for like a flame. Useless flame. Just picked it up and I put it on because my old boots were even worse. Probably show off the Pink Holy Cup. 4% all stat and plus 48 strength. Good enough. It'll do. And then the Tyrant Cape, 4% all stat. And it's got plus 173 strength, which is really good. Also has a 6% strength, which is not bad. We're actually almost done charging our second stone. That's fast. And I think we get like one free level from it. Oh, got a buff. And charging this last one. Oh, Bounty Hunter. Apollo! Yes! No rune, but that's fine. I'm gonna charge up and then use my serpents. Which is now. percent. 71%, so we gain 3% from one wave. percent. Not bad. We almost finished charging our stone too. Wow. Oh no, someone stole our map. Oh no. Oh, so nice! So nice! I just asked him to leave and he left! Oh! Power of asking nicely. Either that or he probably realized that, oh man, it's a Buccaneer. I don't think I can out KS a Buccaneer. I'm dying. I'm leaving this in. Nothing gets cut. This is not getting cut. I'm still like, there's like still a little bit of phlegm in my throat. But it should probably clear out by tomorrow, I guess. Need some rest. Need a little bit of rest. Can I go down? Oh, I can go down. Oh, I'm done charging, actually. Okay, let's see if I can get some EXP. Not bad, 201, 47%. So, 9 levels left to go. I can't even tell if I'm hitting him or not. I guess his damage numbers are like all the way above. Can't see them. This map's not even... doesn't even have burning. That's why it's so slow. Or it feels slow. Let me remove with this. Yeah, there's no burning here. Wow, I charge so fast. I can because I charge so fast, I can just jump around. E-bosses are really E-mobs are really good for charging. Killed me like that. Or he could have killed me. Wow, there's so many e-bosses spawning. Everyone's training so hard. $4.9 million. That's pretty good. Hey, this works, kind of. Oh, there's the e-mob. Wow, so 20 minutes I earned one level, kind of. That means it'll take me... It'll take me a long time. I might have to grind off camera and only record the points where I level up. Oh no, something... This is dark! Wow, someone's actually training at Arma's hideout. I'm gonna pick up this shoe. Oh, Chaser.96%. Good. One of these. Two. Oh, we're approaching 2k combo. Where's my Apollo portal? Where's my rune? Oh, I'm gonna ask and you shall receive. That Frito is okay. Shoot some birds. Hello? Birdies? I only missed one shot. I clicked the wrong button. Oops. Alright guys, we are reaching the 50 minute mark. If you guys made it this far, show some support in however way you fancy, and there's just gonna be cuts to when I level up. This is gonna take a long time. I'll see you when we reach 210. So I may have just leveled up, and I may have just missed the record button because I was in Hollow Portal. I was at like 87%, and it was one of the snow ones, the snowfield Hollow Portals, and that one gives a lot of EXP apparently, especially if I have 3x going on. I may have missed it. But I leveled up inside, so 205 now. Close to 210. Wow, this actually took quite a while. I've been basically leveling up like twice per day, like given the amount of free time I have. Just been jumping back and forth here. Cause like the thing is, everyone's training now and I don't have a fire star ring, so it's slow here. There's no more burning fields. So it took me so long. Anyway, we're finally gonna be able to go to Choo Choo Island. Yes! Yes! Choo Choo Island. Can I not go there right now? Because I have to do the story. Oh, finally 210. How do I get there? Let's claim our rewards first. Wait. What do you mean in progress? Oh, I have to finish the choo-choo quest. No? Okay. I don't remember where to go, but I have a feeling that I probably shouldn't have come back. Oh. Okay. Let's at least get to Choo-Choo Island before I finish this episode. I'm having fun training Buccaneer. Buccaneers are a complete 180 after you hit 5th drop. I think I have to go through Arma's Cave or something. And then somehow trigger the quest. Or I'm supposed to jump down from where I got the symbol. Cave depths. Here? I must hide up. Oh, there he is. Oh. Nope. Not here. I want to kill him just for fun. Okay, it's here. Cave's end. Jump down. Yes, I'm right. Oh, there's a flying fish. Ooh. Oh, it's Muto. Hi, Muto. That space bar. Oh no! Muto's angry. Oh, now he's not angry. Oh, now he's angry. Oh, I don't remember this. Alright, cool, let me go. Oh, there we go. Choo-choo Village. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far, feel free to support by however means you fancy. I can't speak anymore. It's always the case when it comes to grinding. My brain just turns off and I can't speak anymore. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.